Hopefully things are going well for you, viewers. As for me, Doom Eternal. Let's go play Doom Eternal. I already beat the game. Hey, you wanna know something funny? Oh, hold on. I only have, like, the party mode and the QuakeCon mode. But anyway, I didn't have cheats on. Keep in mind of that. Now, I replayed through Terras Nabod. And I had to replay it because I want to get that one hidden item, that one hidden toy. I went in. It was a pain in the ass to get a hold of that power-up. That toy. So I got the toy. I beat the level. And then all of a sudden, the game's saying that, I didn't even get the fucking toy! I got the toy! I went through the blood, sweat, and tears to fucking collect that fucking toy! That one more toy! I have to replay it again to make sure it fucking saves! So, anyway, I already beat the game, so it's gonna show off like that, and, I'm bored. Let's go do some things for gameplay. You know what? Fuck! Alright, he's got a cool fucking room. And he's got a cool gaming PC. That looks awesome. That's a cool looking gaming PC, my dudes. Anyway, let's get right on going. You know what? I'll go do some Doom. Yeah, I'm playing Doom 1 and Doom Eternal. This is the irony. Now watch this. Oh. Huh. They kept the frame rate in this one. Huh, that's weird. Alright, let's do this. Yeah! Yeah, watch this. Hey, neighbor! Yeah! Wait, how is he not dead? Oh my goodness, he is not dying. I made sure he dies. Watch this, it's called coolness. Hey, you were supposed to die by exploding barrel. Excuse me, I was trying to make sure you die by exploding barrel. Can you die by exploding barrel? Nobody doesn't want to die by exploding barrel. Oh, how's it going? Then that means that shotgun's still around. Hey, I got a shotgun earlier in the game! Hip hip hooray! Yeah! Haha, you think you're thinking, but you think not. But you were thinking. You thinking son of a thinking think. Alright, here we go. Look at that. Look at that. Yay, secrets. Yay. Oh, armor. Yeah, you gonna lose your mind. I got all the secrets! Alright, enough with this shenanigans. We're not here to play Doom 1 on a computer in Doom Eternal. Hold on, it's upstairs. Alright, master levels. Let's do that. Arc complex? We'll do master levels. Master levels! That's what we like to do. This arc is gonna be complex, motherfucker. All right, here we go. Why do I feel deja vu? No, we already got him. We've already went through the story. This is... Why am I feeling like the fucking deja vu? All right, let's go down the elevator. Oh, hey, what's going on? Oh, that's what you're allowed to think. Oh, look at that, that was quick. Oh, hey, that was weird. Hey, no. Hey, you were supposed to die by rocket launcher. Haha, you were allowed. And to have people think you were allowed to survive. Aha! Oh, god damn it! Stop dodging! To the left in reaction! Watch this! Yeah, I've seen this move before! Oh no! Oh! Oh sweet! This is awesome! Hey, watch this! I can do this with the shotgun! No! Watch this! Oh! Go! No! It's really crazy this time. Oh, I messed with him. See, this is... Oh, is that BFG ammunition? Oh, okay, that's awesome. Alright, chainsaw. Don't worry, I found every single secret in the campaign. My Doom Guy is perfectly updated in a fantastic manner. In a fantastic manner. He is updated. He is updated. He is updated! I blew everybody up with a shotgun! This is thrilling! This is thrilling! Oh, this is awesome! This is MLG gameplay footage from the death of, from the... Okay, everybody. It was a hell of a good fight. Hey, who wants to get started? And I have chainsaw. Oh, where's that guy? Hey, you jerk! Oh, hey, how's it going? Someone wanted to call me and say that dinner's ready. No, you get to die by super shotgun. Ooh, man. Eat that grenade. Oh, man. I can see his brain blow up. I can see his brain blow up. Oh, this heavy metal soundtrack has me banging my head. Not against the wall, but banging my head against absolutely nothing. Hey, is that an old friend from Doom 64? Hey, I haven't seen you since Doom 64. Ah! Oh, come on. Yeah, crack your fucking neck. Excuse me. Excuse me, jerk. I don't even care anymore. Watch this. To be honest with you here, I don't know where to go next. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Okay, I know where I'm going. Now watch this. Watch this. Stop being a dickhole! Hey. I have to blow you up. I have to meet the Doom Eternal quality gameplay standard. Hey! 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 You don't get to spawn to you! And you don't get to j- Hey! I'm too lazy to kill another! Psych! I'm game for killing another Baron of Hell! I will send a Baron to hell! Ah! Just die! Hey, and everybody died. Oh, come on. You should have died. Do me a favor and die! Yay. The guy blew up in pieces. You set the guy on fire, and you get the armor. The thing I don't like about this game is how you can't floss or dab. Well, that's because this game is better than Fortnite! This game had something that Fortnite didn't. A finished single-player campaign! Yay. I get to beat up on a giant demon, and I get to blow up a monster who comes up in my face. This is where everybody, watch this. You did not catch on fire. He didn't catch on fire. This, the guy, the fucking guy. What, you can't blow up? I shot, oh hey. And I don't care. Hey, how's it going, friend? Hey, do you mind? Thank you. Hey, watch this. Hey, you guys are friends from Doom 6. Hey, I haven't seen you since Doom 64. Oh god, I can't even move. What is this? Watch this. I chopped some kid off with a chainsaw. Oh, shit! Anyway, guys, let's get right back onto our gameplay enjoyment. Somebody wanted to see me for something, and yeah, I'll join. Oh, yay! Pretty good for editing. I killed everyone. Okay, well, since I killed everyone, I guess. Ah, there's that part where I... Now, the rules of Deja Vu say that we... Shit. Hold on. Damn it. I can't believe I got lost. Well, that sucks. Well, too fucking bad. Yeah, we go through the turrets. Yeah, the laws of Deja Vu said that I have to find a way to pilot a turret. Oh, hey, how's it going, my dude? You're not even a dude at all. You're not even a bro. You're just a dickbag. Boom! Hey, that's awesome! That's how we do trickster shots. Hey, everybody, I do trickster shots. Oh, yeah, that's what I call it. You're perfectly immune to grenades. You spawn these skulls. Hey, how's it going, my dude? Hey, you want to see something cool? I'm about to blow my DFG to make you guys look cool. Oh, yeah, I look cool. I showed off a really cool weapon at the expense of wasting the rare ammo. So I hope you're fucking great. I don't need it because I found every single secret in this lovely level. Oh, god damn it. Alright, so I used the plasma rounds to blow you up, the smithereens. Hey, I need to beat up on you. Hey, get the fuck out! Hey, where the fuck did you get the jump up? Get the fuck off the ceiling! Wait. Hold on. Oh, god! He fucking killed himself! I didn't even disable his shields, and he fucking... He was like, I'm done with the... Or no, he got cocky and he got clipped to death or something. Or he got no-clipped to death. Oh, damn. Oh! So, Oh, so you two were hiding from me as I was killing it. You were what? What the fuck? These three were fucking hiding from me the whole fucking road? The shit. They could have just jumped me and then, what the fuck? Like, boy, is that complicating. I mean, that's the situation. Okay, right, I need to figure out a way to get to that room. Alright, I'm giving myself a oh, hey, there it is. Okay, I'm giving myself a migraine, for example, how I got lost in the first place. Oh my god. Look at that deja vu. Heck? Oh. What's this? Oh. Ouch. That didn't go so well. Oh, man. Oh, those are audio logs that I already got. Oh, hello. You jumped me out of that. You have no problem. Hey, how's it going? Oh, wow. I couldn't make up my mind, so I just went ahead and plopped a grenade. Wait. Where's the room behind? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. Watch this! Hold on, let me get above you. Now I have two. Now watch this. Hey, how's it going? Now that's called a dental plan. Oh, look at that. I've already figured out where to go. It's always almost familiar to me. Oh, watch this. It's pretty odd. Hey, you're cool. Okay, watch this. Yeah, you think you're funny? You're not funny. I have your eye. Okay, I'm sorry. Doom Guy for Dead or Alive 6. Oh, wait. They're not doing DLCs anymore. But there's gonna be, because if history repeats itself, there's gonna be a Dead or Alive 6 Ultimate. I know the truth! And then there's gonna be Dead or Alive 6 Last Round. Damn, did you take forever to fucking get more of these figurines? Goddamn. Doom Guy for Tekken! Oh wait, they're not doing a season 4. Yet. Doom Guy for Tekken 8! Oh wait, that hasn't been confirmed yet. Doom Guy for Soul Calibur 6. Wait, he doesn't even fit in the Soul Calibur. My fucking eyes. Doom Guy for Smash Brothers. Nah, he wouldn't. Doom Guy for Quake. Oh, wait. That already happened. And Quake Champions is dead. Try to get multiplayer matches, and I didn't get any of them. Oh my god, ow. Owie. Oh shit. I ran out of ammo. I should have chainsawed someone. That's the problem. That's what got me fucked over when I was fighting the con maker. I was like, shit. I'm out of ammo. I need ammo. Fuck. I need someone to chainsaw. I'm fucked. Hey, can you die? It's not that hard to... Just die already. My goodness. Huh, I thought you could chainsaw a revenant. I did chainsaw a revenant. I think you had to do it with the level. But I do need to upgrade my chainsaw. If this is the case, I need to upgrade my chainsaw. That is that cool. Mysteries. Oh my goodness. It'd be complicated like that. Oh, great.
You believe the Doom Slayer will save you?
Oh, hey, how's it going? Oh, hey, how's it going? Welcome to the club! I dropped into the club like, yeah! Now die. Where are you? Hey, how's it going? No, it's real serious this time. No, seriously, I guess I gotta have a conversation. Hey! Okay, well that totally works. And you're not paying attention. So you know what? You get the- Hey! I don't know what your fucking deal- I don't know what your problem is- Hey, you little snakes in the grass are fucking- God damn it. I will blow you to smithereens. Stop fucking doing that. Hey. No. No. you're just as complicated as the wife in the relationship. Oh, shit! I chainsawed! Okay, so it has to be like a... It has to be like lusting. Now he's eating his own heart. And he blows up to pieces. Talk about cholesterol! Heyo! Oh, hey, I have... Well, at least my berserk's not going to waste. But shit, I had that the whole time. Well, that sucks. There are only two enemies. So my berserk did went to waste. Fuck my life. This always happens. I'm coming around here spamming the shotgun like a motherfucker. I'm sitting around here blowing up everybody like a motherfucker. I need to blow everybody up like a motherfucker. Die like a motherfucker. Die like a motherfucker. You die like a... Fuck you, environment! Environment OP, nerf the environment. Anyway, I got the zombie. Watch me with the chainsaw. Ah, zombies! Ah, there we are. Hey, I need ammo. Thank you for the ammo. Here we go! We just dropped dead. Oh hey, look, we just found a way down. Guess what? And we've already seen this before. Hey, we already seen this before! Fire the west turret. We will go ahead and fire the west turret. Ayo! From the west turret! Yo, we about to be cruising to the west turret. See? That's a fucking trick shot. Hey! No surviving my blood punch. You are not allowed to survive my blood punch. Just for that, you are about to die. In Ludacris Gibbs. Wait, that's Rise of the Triad. Hey, what the fuck are you? Ow, you asshole. It's not funny. You son of a bitch. Oh, shit. If the only thing I have is rocket launcher ammo, then I'm fucked. I chainsawed a guy fucking back then. Why can't I chainsaw his ass now? Okay, I have ammo, but I do need a stock up. Hey! Well, that's perfect. I can't chainsaw the Revenant. You know what? I'm gonna do this. I have armor. And I hit him in the head. Hey, since when did you get to... Oh! There's haste. I have the haste. Oh my god. I have this terrible habit. Hey, get out of my way. I want my haste, you fucking losers. Oh, and I get unlimited ammo? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I love my unlimited ammo. I don't give a shit. I get unlimited ammo. Ah, man. My fun lasted. I had a blast spamming infinite my fucking rocket launcher. And it was fun. It costed me a life, but I had fun. Oh, man. It's like me picking on the kid in school. But hey. You are wanting to get me picked on him. Oh, I get to take out a cyber demon. Hey! How's it going? I forgive all my enemies. Not! Oh, God. Can you kill yourself like the last... Oh, shit, I need ammo. I need ammo. Like, I need ammo. I need ammo. I need ammo. I need ammo. Okay, now I'm finally chainsawing a dude. Yeah. For ammo. Hip hip hooray! Hey, can you get the fuck out of my way, please? I'm trying to fight someone. I'm trying to fight someone! Okay. Have nobody told you to wait your turn? Nobody told you to wait your turn? Nobody tells you to wait your turn? Nobody teaches you to wait your turn? Nobody teaches you because nobody teaches you manners in hell! Because manners don't matter because you come from hell! Then again, I'm from that one U.S. state, I'm not looking at it. Hey, how's it going? Okay, we got it done. How long is this gameplay lasting me? That's what I'm kind of wondering. Fuck. This is going to be like a big video for me to edit. Where is that room that I'm supposed to go? Hey! There I am. No, I'm not. Son of a bitch! Ah! Okay, yeah, there's the hall. Are you watching this video from an airplane? There's a bomb on the plane! There's a bomb on the plane! Imagine the guy watching the video on an airplane. I get someone in trouble. Oh, man. The guy in the airplane, if he couldn't afford headphones, then shit, he's fucked. But wait, how could he afford headphones when he's traveling? Wait a minute, how could he not afford headphones when he's traveling? Oh.
Okay.
Is this the part where we get to blow up? Is this the part where we get to cruise in the West Turret? Oh, you try to Hadouken me and you fail miserably. Wow, it sucks to be you. Alright. There we go. I'll give you a walkthrough. I know I'm playing a master level of it, but watch this. Oh, goddammit. I couldn't even make a jump. Oh, hey, there's a rock. Okay, as you can see here, there's a rocket. You do get a secret encounter. That used to be there. I already have that done. I 100% did it. No, not really. That's a fucking lie. Though I would love it when that one toy I replayed the level to collect would finally register when I played through Taurus Nabod again. Now, if I remember right, after that turret gets fired up, I just go in and say hi to everybody, and then you get Samuel, and then I fight that one guy. Man. Oh, that's weird. I should be... Oh, hey, how's it going? I meet you earlier in the game? Hey, come on. Hold on. Give me 2 seconds. Okay! We have problems! We have problems! We have problems! We have serious fucking problems. Hold on. Can you get out of the way? Can you get the fuck out of my... Yo, this is between me and the guy. You see, the Marauders, I don't have an issue with, but the people that don't want to wait their goddamn fucking turn. Just get the fuck out of my goddamn way. And you're summoning the dog, everybody. Get out of my way! This is not your... Get out of my way. Get out of my way! Get out of my way! No! Yeah, you can trick him by using your rocket launcher. And that's the fun part. Holy shit! Can you please? How long do you fucking take, my dude? Move out of my goddamn... Can you get the hell out of my way?! Okay, now that's it. You are really impatient. You need to learn patience. You... I don't have time for your bullshit. Oh my god. I'm sounding like an obnoxious asshole. Oh, hey, how's it going? Evacuation is advised. I'm the... Oh, quad damage. Hey, quad damage. I got quad damage! Or onslaught. It looked like fucking quad damage. It's basically quad damage to me, because I... Look at this guy. I'm shooting this guy with two shotguns. How is this not fucking quad damage? I know quad damage is a term in Quake, but seriously. But ever since Quake Champions, I guess the power-ups in Doom have been getting their own names. Not having anything to do with, Quake. But then again, if we have our traditional death matches and team death matches and capture the flags, we have Quake Champions. Hopefully by saying that, more and more people will play the game. What are you doing? What are you doing, everybody? Oh! That's gonna be on. Oh! Oh! Okay, here we go. Hey! What are you doing? Hey! Yeah, I know! I got the tech. I'm ending the level off very quick. I have Android. Hey! Hey, I guess I did everything. I cleared a master level, everybody. Hopefully it didn't take too long. Anyway, that's gonna do it for you guys, and I'll be looking forward to you in the next- OH FUCK YOU! Anyway, that's gonna do it for you guys. I'll be looking forward to you in the next video.